Do you know what a postterm pregnancy is? Come along and see what it is and how it impacts your and your baby's health. The estimated date of delivery is usually calculated as 40 weeks from the day of last menstrual period.
Postterm pregnancy में ये period extend होके beyond 42 weeks या 294 days हो जाता है. Don't be surprised to know that nearly 10% of pregnant women give birth postterm.
Inaccurate dating based on the last menstrual period is how most of the postterm pregnancies are declared. Postterm pregnancy के chances genetics या फिर previous postterm pregnancy की वजह से बढ़ जाता है. People who are born postterm have a high probability of delivering the baby postterm as well.
Postterm pregnancy mother और baby दोनों के लिए risky हो सकती है. Baby keeps growing with each day and hence delayed delivery makes the process complicated for both. Fetal dismaturity may be seen in some cases. Kuch postterm babies birth ke baad weight gain nahi karte hain, jisse malnourishment ho sakta hai. After birth, these infants have a distinctive appearance. Inke arms aur legs thin aur long hote hain aur skin bahut dry aur thin hoti hai.
Few studies have examined the long-term outcomes of postterm infants. The postterm fetus is prone to bowel movements which is known as meconium and which can mix with amniotic fluid. This amniotic fluid when accidentally ingested by the babies can lead to respiratory problems later.
Larger size of postterm fetuses can cause difficulties in labor and increase chances of injury to the perineum in vaginal birth. Chances of C-section birth also increase. Mother को delivery के time birth trauma जैसे bone fracture या nerve damage हो सकता है.
To prevent postterm pregnancies, antenatal fetal monitoring is very important.
In most cases, a healthcare provider will recommend tests on the fetus if the pregnancy extends beyond the due date. These tests give information about the health of the fetus and about the risks of allowing the pregnancy to continue. Non-stress testing. Non-stress testing is done by monitoring the baby's heart rate with a small device that is placed on the mother's abdomen. The biophysical profile or BPP score is calculated to assess fetal health.
ये टेस्ट बेबी के हेल्थ के बारे में एक फेयर आइडिया देती है और फर्दर प्लान ऑफ एक्शन डिसाइड करने में हेल्प करता है. नो दैट पोस्टर्म प्रेगनेंसीज आर नॉट वेरी रेयर एंड द हेल्थ केयर प्रोफेशनल्स आर वेरी वेल वर्स्ड इन हैंडलिंग सच केसेस. सो डू नॉट पैनिक एंड ट्रस्ट द प्रोसेस ऑफ मीटिंग द बेबी. स्टे कनेक्टेड इफ यू वुड लाइक टू नो मोर अबाउट प्रेगनेंसी एंड न्यूबॉर्न्स हेल्थ. If you have found this video useful, please click on the like button, do subscribe to our channel and hit on the bell icon for regular updates.